एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर इंग्लिश क्लास. हैव यू डन योर यस्टरडेज होमवर्क? यू लर्न द लेसन नंबर 4, डूइंग वर्ड्स, यस और नो? यस, वेरी गुड. यू अंडरस्टैंड दैट लेसन? यस, वेरी नाइस. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न आवर लेसन नंबर 5. द नेम ऑफ दैट लेसन इज एम आर. Okay. Before starting that lesson, first you take out your textbooks. What we do? First take out your textbooks and open the lesson is, am, are. Do fast. Have you done? Very good. Now let's start the lesson. Okay. First, is. We use is when we speak of one noun or singular noun, means person, place or thing. Is used for singular noun. Understand? Is used for singular noun. Is also used with he, she, it. For example, Gita is a single person or single girl, so we use is for her name. Gita is good girl. Gita is good girl. Gita is a girl. So what we use for Gita? He, she, it. He? No. She. So she is a good girl. We use is with he, she and it. Rohan. Who is Rohan? Rohan is a boy. So we use he for Rohan. Rohan is active boy. Rohan is active boy. So we use is for single person. Understand? Yes, very good. Next, am. We use am with I. We use I only with I. For example, I am a good boy. I am 5 feet tall. Understand? We use am with I. Next, are. We use are when we speak about many nouns or more than one noun. Means person, place or things. We use are for plural noun or more than one noun. Are is also used with you, we and they. For example, Rita and Geeta are playing cricket. Rita and Geeta, they are two girls. So we say they are playing cricket. They are playing cricket. So we use are with plural nouns, not single noun. We are going to school. We are going to school. You understand the point? Yes, very good. Next, the uses of is, am and are. For example, first is. We use is with he. We use is with he. He is a good student. Or Anoop is a good student. Next, we use is with she. She is or she is a cute girl. We use is with it also. It is a toy. It is a car. Next, am. The uses of am. Am is always used with I am 5 feet tall. I am a good girl. Okay, next. We use are with you, we and they. For example, you are coming today. Next, we are playing together. They are waiting for us. Okay, you understand? We use is with he, she and it. We use am with I. We use are with you, we and they. Understand the points? Yes, very good. Now moving further. Let's understand. Is and am are used to show a connection with single noun or single person. Okay? And are show the connection with many nouns or more than one noun. Is and am are used for single person. And are show the connection between two peoples or more than one people. Next, this is the quick activity. Give me the answers fast, okay? She dash dash my best friend. What we use after she? She is my best friend. Very good. You dash dash very kind. What we use after you is am? No. So what we use here? Are. You are very kind. Nice. They dash dash the new neighbors. They, what we use after they? They are the new neighbors. Very good. Next, my sister dash dash a doctor. What we use here? Is. Very good. My sister is a doctor. Next, birds. Here is a single bird? No. Birds. We use here yes. So many birds. Birds dash dash flying in the sky. So what we use here? Not single bird. Birds. What we use here? Tell me fast. Birds. Birds are flying in the sky. Very good. Learn the next sentences with the help of your parents and understand the uses of am, is and are. Okay. Next, look at the picture. Doing words take the help of is, am and are means action words like jumping, dancing, singing, running. These are the action words, no? Yes or no? Yes? Yes. Dancing, running, singing, these are the action words. And the action words take the help of is, am and are. Okay. Look at the first picture. My dog is sleeping on the chair. My dog is sleeping. Sleeping is the action word. So we write the sentence like that. My dog sleeping on the chair. Is this the correct sentence? No. We take the help of is, am, are for making correct sentence. My dog is. My dog. A single dog. So my dog is sleeping on the chair. Very good. We are eating dinner. How many people are eating dinner in that picture? Four persons. So, we. After we, what we use? Are. We are. Eating is the action word. We are eating dinner. Next, my mother. Mother is the single person. So, what we use after that? Is. Very good. My mother is cooking. Tell me, cooking is which word? Action word. Very nice. So, we use is, am, are before action words. My mother is cooking food. You understand? Yes. Very good. Now, moving further. Let's do. Here is the bracket. Or in that bracket, there are some words. What do you do here? You have to take that words and fill in the blanks. First, I plan on dash dash for 1 hour after lunch. What? I plan on sleeping is the action word. Means in that bracket, action words are given. You have to write down that action words in the proper space. Okay. I plan on sleeping for 1 hour after lunch. Next, I plan on dash dash a book. What? Sleeping book? I plan on reading a book. Very good. Next, I plan on dash dash time with my grandparents. Reading time? No. Sleeping time? No. So, I plan on dash dash with my grandparents. Spending. I plan on spending time with my grandparents. Next, I plan on dash dash my room. Shopping my room? No. So, I plan on cleaning my room. I plan on shopping with my mother. I plan on watching a movie with my sister. Okay? These red words are doing words or action words. You understand these words? Yes. Okay. So, learn the whole lesson and understand the uses of is, am and are. Okay? Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.